storm really tore this place up.
Yeah, it ain't the storm we're here to rescue people from, Decaf.
Yeah, I heard. So who did get left behind on Dino Island?
Oscar, you have the list. Remind Decaf what we're doing here? He slept through another briefing.
Search and rescue. Biogeneticist Dr. Laura Sorkin. Genetic engineer David Banks. Park veterinarian Jerry Harding. And his daughter Jessica Harding. Also, an unidentified woman in need of medical.
You mentioned a daughter?
Yeah, I guess it was feed your daughter to work day or something. Good thing they sent me along to rescue her.
Giant flesh-eating dinosaurs or Billy Yoder? I'm not sure which sounds safer. Bravo team, this is Alpha Dog. What's your ETA on the visitor center? Over.
We're here, where are you? This place is a disaster area. There's no sign of the survivors. Over.
Just finishing our sweep. Heading to the LZ now. ETA, 10 minutes. Out.
Whoa, whoa, Decaf, not so fast. Do you even know where you're going? The little N there stands for North, buddy.
Not lost.
I know. You're a little embarrassed to radio Bravo team for directions. That's normal.
Remind me why you washed out of pilot school again, Yoder.
Yeah. Hey, I'm no rotor head. I'd rather fast robotic helos than fly them.
Aye.
Listen, InGen wants us to get in, get the survivors, and get out. That's it.
That's where you're wrong, Decaf. Apparently, Hammond wants a pair of dino skin boots bad. We have orders to take down a Triceratops and skin it for him before we leave.
Oh, I get it now. I'm actually here to drop you two cavemen off. Makes perfect sense now.
Okay, we'll do things by the book, Decaf. Oscar, do you see an inspection card on that fire extinguisher?
Nope.
No, neither do I. And Oscar, is that oil pressure gauge still looking in need of service? I mean, if there's no oil pressure, then the engine shouldn't be running, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I thought so. Just how much of your flight checklist has been pencil-whipped, Decaf? I do feel compelled to bring these deficiencies to the proper authorities.
All right, I'll do another sweep. You happy?
Decaf, keep the engine running. Be ready to get us out of here.
Roger.
Oscar, it's Garza. But dinosaurs didn't take him down. It looks like he was shot to death. That's one big footprint. Man, those are some serious trank darts. Are you seeing this crap? What do you make of this?
I don't know yet.
This doesn't look like a dinosaur attack to me.
Easy. Stay focused.
Oscar, it's Garza. But dinosaurs didn't take him down. It looks like he was shot to death.
By who?
Dunno. Park security?
Something ain't right.
That dino print looks fresh. But unless every dinosaur movie I've seen is full of crap, I don't see anyone around here who looks like they were chewed on by a T-Rex or anything. There's shell casings everywhere, but not many strike marks from hostile fire. Lots of small dino tracks. I don't see any around.
Billy, get up here.
I don't know what...
Shh. Get away from me, damn it! Get away!
What the hell?
Vargas.
That's a lot of blood.
Decaf, we're going in. Watch your ass out there.
Watch your six. Trust no one.
What the hell happened to you guys?
It's not my fault. We couldn't see them. Only their eyes.
Come on out now, Vargas.
What the hell?
No!
You ought to get back. I got this.
I'll see if there's another way around.
Quit screwing around, Vargas.
Get out of the light! They'll see you!
That's an order.
You're setting ducks here on the beach. You've got my shelter.
What do you think you're doing, Vargas?
I found some security monitors. I can use the security cams to spot him.
Talk to me, Yoder. Where is he?
I can't see Vargas. See if you can get him to move.
I'll get him.
Okay.
Yoder.
I can't see Vargas. It's too dark.
Where are you? In the trees? Show yourself!
What the hell? Yoder, I'm blind out here. Check the monitors. Can you see anything?
Right side, behind the rock thing.
Vargas.
He's hiding. See if you can get him to move. Oh, nice shot.
Where's my gun? We're under attack. They'll be back. Get away from me, damn it. Oh! Who are you? Get away from me!
Oscar! Stand down! Holy... What the hell happened to him? Hey, Vargas! Look at me!
Come on, man. What the hell is wrong with you?
They're everywhere. Even now, watching us. We gotta...
Oscar, we gotta find out what happened to Vargas. Get him some help.
Forget it. He's lost it.
Security office. Maybe there's something on the tapes.
Hang in there, Vargas.
Hey, there's another security monitor over there. See if you can find anything on the videotapes.
We should go.
We can't just leave him like that, man. If we can find out what happened, maybe we can help him. Well, I guess his camera's been down for a while. Alright, Bravo team couldn't have gotten here more than 30 minutes ago. Let's see what we got. Nothing going on here. Nothing. There, see? What is that?
Don't know. Take a look at this.
Who the hell is that?
I'm guessing those are the Hardings. So that woman just ran off with our paycheck.
Decaf, get that engine started. We're lifting off.
Please, listen to me. Whoever you are, you have to take us back to the visitor center. You have no idea what you're getting into out here.
I know my way. I just need you to keep us safe from these creatures.
Oh, really? How am I supposed to do that? Electric fences are down, dinosaurs have free run of the island. None of us are safe here. Do you understand that?
This is InGen Rescue Team Alpha trying to reach Dr. Jerry Harding. Obviously, the visitor center was compromised. If you're still out there, we're trying to...
Dad, if there's a rescue team coming, maybe we should try to leave a trail for them or something.
Jess,
that's enough.
If we want to keep out of the way of dangerous predators, I'm gonna need to know where we're headed.
Norte.
North? To the coast, what for?
Don't worry about it.
You're hurt. Let me help you.
Dad, help me! We're going to rest here for a minute.
If we're stopping, I'll need to make a fire. It'll keep the dinosaurs away.
Fine. Stay where I can see you. Siéntate.
Is there anything I can do?
Stay close.
Hey, Dad, there are some eggs over here. Any chance they could be dino eggs?
Eggs? No. Remember, all the dinosaurs on the island are female? Still, just leave them alone. We have enough problems without an angry mama bird or lizard to deal with.
What?
What? Nothing. Dad, there are some fresh dino tracks here. They're small, like a chicken's.
It's likely Compsognathus. I saw lots of them while we were walking. It's relatively harmless. It's nothing to worry about.
Are these berries edible? I'm hungry.
That plant is poisonous. A handful of those berries is enough to kill a grown man.
Oh, they look delicious. Maybe just a couple wouldn't hurt me.
Jess.
That's a weird-looking plant.
Hey, don't wander off.
Hey, Dad? Are these berries edible?
Probably not. It's best to steer clear of anything we find out here.
Don't be stupid.
Normally, I work with animals, but I am very well trained in first aid. I'd like to go ahead and take a look at your wound again, if you'll let me.
I'm fine.
Look, you're gonna need it cleaned and dressed again to avoid infection. If you bring us back to the visitor center, I can get a hold of some antibiotics for you.
You, girl.
Yeah?
Some of these trees have fruits that look like tiny blueberries. Bring some to me.
Okay. It's Jess, by the way.
What?
Jess. My name's Jess.
Okay, Jess. Bring me the berries. They're good medicine.
Hamso, what?
Just call them compies. It's easier.
Are these the berries you're looking for?
No, those are poisonous. Don't break them, and whatever you do, don't eat them.
Are these the right berries?
No, the ones I need are darker.
Are these the berries you need?
Si, bring them here. We're losing daylight. Come on, girl. I need those berries.
Here,
Nima. Gracias.
Dinara.
She's a good kid.
I know.
Is there anything else I could do? I can look for water or...
No. Be ready to leave soon.
You're kind of quiet, Dad. So, what did you do with the radio?
Why? Thinking of making a call?
No. I was just wondering.
Well, quit wondering. I've got it right here.
So, why is it you don't want to go with the rescue team? Are you like one of those radical environmentalists or something? Does InGen have like a file on you?
They don't bother keeping files on people like me.
Look, before we go any further, I want to know why you're here and what you plan to do with us.
You'll be okay if you do what I tell you.
Don't wander off. It's very easy to get turned around out there. Whatever it is you think about InGen, you're the one forcing us through the jungle at gunpoint.
Am I supposed to feel sorry for you? You people come down here and think you can do anything you want because you have the money to bribe a few politicians. Don't push me.
I'm sorry.
You know nothing about me. We are not simpatico, comprende? You say another word, and I will shoot you and leave you for the scavengers!
Please, just calm down. I didn't mean anything by it.
Just shut up.
Okay, whoa! I won't, I promise. Don't hurt us. Just don't hurt us. You put us all in a lot of danger. You owe me an explanation.
I owe you? You better watch your choice of words.
Okay, all right, you're right. I shouldn't have said anything, okay? I'm trying to understand.
You don't need to understand. You just keep doing as I say, and everything will be fine.
Okay, I will. I will just relax. We're all okay here, right? Do you have any family?
None of your business.
I just thought that if you could understand how...
You love your daughter, don't you?
Yes, of course.
You'd do anything to make sure she grows up safe.
Yeah, I would.
Good. Then I know you'll do exactly as I say. And as long as you do that, I won't shoot her.
I can tell by the way you talk to Jess. You have a daughter, don't you?
Stop talking.
Think of her, and you'll understand what
I said shut up!
Listen, you've got to calm down. You are going to make your condition worse.
It's not my condition you should be worried about.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I was out of line.
You're damn right.
I'm sorry. I just... Please, relax, please.
Hey, what are you staring at?
Me? Nothing. You're the one staring at me. Why don't you look somewhere else?
Whatever.
Come on, look somewhere else. I need that radio. Weird. I wonder if it's, like, Jurassic. Figures. Even the berries here are dangerous. You're kind of quiet, Dad.
You don't need to understand. You just keep doing as I say, and everything will be fine.
Okay, I will. I will just relax. We're all okay here, right? Okay, I'm sorry. I won't mention it again. Please.
Hey, I drank like 4 diet sodas earlier, and I really have to pee, like, super bad.
Go. Hurry.
Supposed to have been rescued. There's this woman with a gun. I think she's taking us up north.
Okay, can you describe your location? Any buildings, roads, landmarks?
Landmarks. No, not really. Just regular jungle crap, like trees and dirt and stuff. Everything looks the same out here. Oh, but my dad built a fire? You might be able to see the smoke if...
Yo! What do you think you're doing?
I'm just calling my boyfriend.
Estúpido!
Please, this is my fault.
I don't want to kill you, but I will do it in a heartbeat if I have to, comprende? What I have to lose is too important. Let's go. We're getting out of here.
Oh, but my dad built a fire. You might be able to see the smoke.
Hello? What happened? Is that them? Was that the Hardings?
Yeah, it was the girl. It didn't sound good down there.
The girl said they were headed north. Let's head that way and see what we can find.
I don't know, Yoder. Maybe that girl was in shock, you know? I read a study
once that
said...
Decaf, do me a favor and stop talking. Just head north.
Hang on to your butts. This is it.
See anything, Oscar?
Looks familiar.
How's that exactly?
Before your time. Sign of them there. No sign of them, just trees. Did that girl say anything to you about a cliff?
No, but she did say they were going north. They could have been heading for the coast.
that smoke.
Smoke? Think they're trying to signal us?
I thought we were dealing with a hostage situation.
What was that?
Bird, headed this way!
Or the chopper? Why the hell would they do that? Hang on!
Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna have to take over for a while. Oscar? Decaf's out. Oscar?
Can we run into something here?
Yeah, landing pads are for amateurs. Okay, come on, girl. Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna have to take over for a while.
Great many choices when flying through dinosaur-infested airspace, and we thank you for choosing Yoder Airways.
Where are we?
Out.
Oh, man. InGen's gonna be pissed when they get the bill for this.
Yeah, then they should have gotten pterodactyl insurance.
Pteranodon insurance.
Huh?
Can you fix it?
Yeah. Give me about a month.
You've got an hour.
There's duct tape in the survival kit.
These jungles seem different.
Different from what? All jungles kind of look the same to me. Hey, you remember the... Hey, hold on.
Could be our survivors.
Maybe. But we're still pretty far away from where you spotted the fire. And whatever it was, it's gone now.
Let's move out.
Smell smoke.
Check it out. They're close. Come on.
Hold up. It may not be safe.
I know. That's what I have this for.
Oscar, definitely signs of camp. The subjects were here. Just need to pick up their trail. I got some blood here. This just keeps getting better. Some broken leaves, stems. If they came this way, they didn't leave a trace. We got some fresh tracks here, Oscar. I'm guessing dinos. Oh boy. I'll bet that's not gonna go over well with Mom.
Yeah. okay?
Oscar, thank God. I thought I was a goner.
I told you to be careful.
What the hell is that thing, anyway?
Whatever it is, I'm gonna kill it.
Whoa, whoa, calm down, big guy. It's over. It's over. Let it go. Look at it. You won. It's not gonna hurt anyone now. Hey, thanks. Anyway, I looked everywhere. Couldn't find any sign of a trail.
That way.
You realize we're headed straight towards a cliff, don't you? There's no way down from here. We're gonna have to find another way around, which will take us, I don't know, at least a half a day.
There's an old goat path that will take us down. What the?
Oh, wow. How can you tell me about any rides like this, Dad?
Well, none of the rides are ready for the public. I didn't want to get your hopes up.
That path was ancient, carved into the stone. It survived storms, earthquakes.
Look, it's too late to go around, and it's too dangerous to go back the way we came. Just use the radio. Contact the rescue team. It is our best chance of survival.
Down there. We can ride this contraption to get us down to that exit.
We're gonna ride it?
That lever. It looks like it would set the tracks to stop at that exit.
Yes, but that's the emergency lever. Besides, it's obviously not ready for people to use.
Well, it looks like the only way. You'll find us a safe way down, or I'll throw you down.
If I can get the power on, I might be able to set the ride to maintenance mode from up here.
What's maintenance mode?
It'll switch the tracks, same as the emergency lever. Basically, it lets the employees use the tracks for work and repairs instead of for fun.
But I don't see any cars on the main track, Dad.
Get the power on.
We're still going?
Yeah, it's getting dark. We cannot go back the way we came, and it sounds like the dinosaurs are getting ready to hunt.
Are they hunting us?
Well, they're still a good ways off, but we shouldn't stick around here for long. Listen, if we're gonna make it to the coast, we're gonna have to work together to make it there alive. Understood?
You, come with me. We're gonna get some cars on the track. There. Stand by the lever. You're gonna help me get the cars on the track.
Hey, Dad! What are these cars for? They don't have any seats!
My guess is those are utility carts. We gotta get them off the track and load in some cars we can actually sit in.
Move the scaffolding.
How am I supposed to do that? It's like way too heavy.
That's how they pick cars. We need that scaffolding off the track.
Yeah, I don't think it's going anywhere unless you're way stronger than you look.
Just push it.
I can't. You push it. No way I'm moving it by hand.
Judging by the layout of this place, I'd say the power station must be over in that area.
Stay there. You go.
Okay, so, like, what am I looking for?
Power station. Look for doors.
Dad, I found doors! Is this the power thingy?
That looks like it. Open them up and throw the main switch.
The doors are locked!
Well, I don't have a key.
That's cool. I'll just bust the windows. This should get me into those doors. Awesome! Okay, I can reach inside, but what am I looking for?
Jess, there are two large switches inside, but you probably won't be able to reach them like that.
Gotta get past these doors somehow.
Okay, these are the main controls for the roller coaster. I should be able to set it to maintenance mode from here. What are we missing here? So, to get the ride started, we need three cars on the loading track in the right order.
You stay there. Your daughter and I will get the cars back on the rails.
We need three cars on the track, a lead, middle, and a rear car, in that order.
We're working on it, Dad.
Power's still out. We can't go any further until we get it back on. Jess, be careful. What are you doing with that hook?
I've got a plan. You're gonna love this. Okay, Dad, your turn.
Everyone, get back.
Awesome. Okay, that's one.
Like we have power.
Whoa, cool.
Okay, come on back. What's that?
I don't know. Predators. They're still too far away for me to tell which ones, thank goodness.
Not a T-Rex, though, right?
Definitely not a T-Rex. That ought to do it. The ride should stop and let us out at the maintenance exit, instead of doing the normal loop. The ride won't start until all three cars have been put on the track correctly. It's a safety measure.
Right?
Hey, the cars are all on the loading track. Now it's up to you.
What are you gonna do if the rescue team shows up?
What?
I mean, they probably heard that noise.
Let's not worry about the rescue team right now. Whoa.
Well, that's it. Since the ride is in maintenance mode, it should be safe. It won't go very fast.
Come on. The sooner we get to the coast, the sooner this will all be over.
Hang on. This is gonna be a short trip.
Doesn't this thing go any faster?
We go for a little ride.
Please, don't say ride.
So what did you call those things that were chasing you? Herrerasauruses?
Herrerasaurus from the Triassic era. Now that we've bred them, we can easily classify them as early theropod.
Oh yeah, early theropod. That's exactly what I've been saying all these years. Right, Oscar?
Where's Denny?
Decaf!
You take the chopper. I'll check the perimeter. Stay put.
H-U-121, eh? I haven't seen one of these in a while. Boy, your pilot's a real slob.
Keep your mouth shut. Don't even think about it. Danny's, and it's jammed.
Oscar!
I don't like what's going on here, man. Decaf's gun's jammed, there's a blood trail over there, and he never leaves his helmet on the ground. Never!
Decaf is MIA.
MIA? MIA? No way, man. He was supposed to stay with the chopper. He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Billy, you feel that?
We've already lost Bravo team, and
Billy!
Look, we are not leaving without Decaf. I mean, we agree, right? Oh, man, I will not let you turn this into Nicaragua all over again.
At ease! We've got a situation here. Inside the chopper, now.
Oscar, I've got no power.
I'm on it.
Did you see that, Oscar? I don't like when that happens. Pick up the pace!
I gotta take the other one out of the chopper first. Try it now!
That battery's not responding. Try another one.
Look, we gotta get out of here! Now!
I know! I'm working on it!
Try it now!
If you got another battery, try it!
Try it now!
Hey, that's the bad one! Hurry it up!
He's not
You're a good little thief. You know how to open handcuffs?
So who's left?
Dr. Sorkin and her assistant. Then we get the hell out of here.
What about Decaf?
Decaf's dead.
I like your tattoos.
Why don't you tell her what your tattoos mean? What do they mean?
Gravestones are for the people who died beside him. The skulls are for the people who died because of him. Tell her, where are you gonna put Decaf's tombstone? You running out of room.
What did you say?
Hey, come on. It's been a long day and everyone's just a little tense. Let's keep it together, guys.
I'm not afraid of you two.
Me? Yeah, well, I'm more of a lover than a fighter. But Oscar... Listen, don't do this. Oscar gets a little... Look, it was his time. In Bogota, these men were razzing him, getting in the way, and then they weren't. Know what I mean?
Don't be fooled. You're in the company of killers. You're no safer than you were in the jungle.
Company of killers? Oh, that's got a nice ring to it. Yeah, it could be a hit single. Yeah, you're in the company of killers! Yeah!
You need further proof that these men are crazy? This is what they do. They hurt people, and then they joke about it.
Hey, I never joke about my job. Besides, Oscar's the funny one.
Pay attention! This is how men act when they lack the courage to face themselves.
No, I like to look at myself. I mean, check out this gorgeous face. Who wouldn't?
I'm surprised you can see at all with your head stuck up your...
That's enough!
Oh, boy.
What are you gonna do, kill me? You did that to me once already.
You're crazy!
I'm thinking of getting a butterfly tattoo. On my
I'm
ankle.
Gonna carve the names of the people you killed into those skulls of yours.
Quiet.
Then we'll see how proud you
Listen,
are of them.
There's still more people who need our help. Whatever your issues are, you can work them out when we get to the mainland.
And no, you cannot get a tattoo.
Dr. Harding. Oh, thank goodness you're safe. After we lost contact, I was worried something had happened to you.
We have had quite a day, Dr. Sorkin.
I'll bet. Systems are down all over the damn park. Dinosaurs are running free. Ugh. Bring the kids, fun for all. Hey, don't worry, kid. We're fairly geographically cut off from the rest of the island out here. Nothing but herbivores around these parts. What's going on here?
There were some complications.
Who are you?
Just your friendly neighborhood rescue team at your service, ma'am. I'm Billy Yoder, and this is...
Look, let's just get this out of the way. I'm not going anywhere. This part of the island is pretty remote and is a long way from the predators. I'm perfectly safe, and I don't need saving.
That's not a good idea, ma'am.
But, since you're here, what you can do is start loading the stacks of bureaucratic InGen paperwork that's taking up valuable space. They were supposed to have sent for that stuff months ago.
Listen, lady, we don't have time for this. You either get in the helicopter peacefully, or I will personally knock you out, put you in cuffs, and throw you in!
You lay one hand on me, and I will have you so ass-deep in litigation that you'll be reading legal text for a decade.
Yeah, you know what? If it'll help us get off this island faster, we'll move your boxes. Where are they?
Over there, at the loading dock.
You heard the lady.
Hey, can I help?
Sure, why the hell not?
Well, geez, don't be so excited about it.
Yeah, you're right. This is a big deal. I should be throwing a box-moving party.
Thanks for coming to rescue us.
It's what I do.
That and moving people's stuff around.
I could use a few good marks in my employee file. It's been a rough year.
I know, right? I almost got suspended for skipping class too much. Mom would have killed me.
Well, we all got problems. Are you serious?
What? I'm taking a break.
Good idea. Don't want you to strain yourself.
So what's the deal? Why didn't you tell Dr. Sorkin why it's so important to get off this island?
Trust me. If we bully that one, she's gonna cause problems.
So what do we do?
Simple. Charm her. Look, all I need to do is get some information on this woman. Dig into her past. Find out what makes her tick. I'm sure if I say enough of the right things, she'll practically think getting off the island was her idea in the first place.
Hey, can I bum one of those? Okay.
So, who feels like carrying these boxes back to the helicopter? Me neither. Ugh, smells like a barrel of wet dog hair.
I know, right? I don't get why dinosaurs eat that stuff.
I'm not moving these things. They look like they weigh a ton.
I think Dr. Sorkin said we're only supposed to move file boxes.
Oh, yeah. Well, good. Wait here. I'm gonna go talk to Sorkin.
What should I do?
You wanna help? See if you can dig up anything interesting on our friend Dr. Sorkin in those file boxes.
Cool.
I can't tell you how many times I tried convincing him. The park should be a nature preserve. No theme park attractions, no cages. Hammond never really cared about the marvels I created for him. It's always been about the money.
Angry and scared, and you've got to be...
You know, Doc, I saw some bites like that on one of my men back at the visitor center.
Mr...
Call me Billy.
Mr. Yoder, would you please tend to the InGen files like we discussed?
Yes, ma'am. I hate to interrupt, ma'am, but I really think we need to be going.
I'm afraid I can't, Mr. Yoder. Someone needs to tend to the dinosaurs during this disaster.
I'm sorry, Dr. Sorkin, but InGen wants all survivors back on the mainland as soon as possible. No exceptions.
Why can't it wait?
Look, Dr. Sorkin, we already caught one unauthorized trespasser. Who knows who else is on the island? Your life may be in danger.
I'll take my chances, thank you.
Please, ma'am, if we don't get you back, I'm gonna get in a lot of trouble. I'll probably lose my job.
Well, I don't wish that on anyone, Mr. Yoder, but I'm afraid it can't be helped. I can't abandon these dinosaurs just so you have a job.
Gotta get back, because, you never know, the prisoner could have a relapse or something.
Highly unlikely.
Is there anything I can say to convince you to come with us?
If there is, you haven't said it yet.
Right.
So how did you know to treat her with a tranquilizer?
Unfortunately, this isn't the first time I've been...
Hey, you know who our prisoner is? Because no one else seems to.
Well, I've never seen her on the island before. I don't recognize her as someone who works for InGen. But I don't know everyone, so it's possible.
Hey, Doc. You got a pharmacy inside? It's gonna be a long flight back if we don't get this prisoner either elated or sedated.
She seems harmless enough now, and she's adequately secured. Are you afraid she's gonna beat you up?
Well, I do have a history of women wanting to get their hands on me.
Dr. Sorkin...
As I told you, I'm staying behind to watch after the animals.
I'm sorry, but we really need to get you out of here.
Why?
Listen, Hammond really made a mess of this place. You have no idea. There's no hiding his incompetence after this disaster.
Huh. You have a point. If you knew how I spent my youth, you'd be surprised to find me working in a place like this.
Trust me, there is a very good reason.
Well, come back when you think of one.
Would you mind if I took a look at your wound?
Yeah, why not?
I've tried talking to her, Dr. Sorkin. It's no use.
Well, she'll need medical treatment when she...
So, what'd you find out?
Looks like Dr. Sorkin wanted to turn this place into a dinosaur preserve instead of an amusement park.
And InGen didn't go for it, huh?
Why would they? There's no money in that.
So Dr. Sorkin has a weakness for preserving wildlife. Good to know. Oh, that's a lot of rejected dino preserve proposals.
Yep.
You gotta hand it to the lady. She don't give up easy.
I mean, what was Hammond thinking? The man continually ignored the warnings of his own scientists over marketing people, shareholders, everyone. A disaster like this was inevitable.
Decide. What about our patient?
I'm Dr. Sorkin.
Why do you think interrupting me is going to work this time?
Wouldn't this place be better off as some kind of dinosaur preserve? I mean, it's kind of stupid to treat these creatures like they're in some kind of circus, right?
Well, obviously that's true. If you knew how I spent my youth, you'd be surprised to find me working in a place like this.
Trust me, there is a very good reason.
Well, come back when you think of one.
You know, if you're in some kind of trouble with InGen, I might be able to help.
How's your smoke? Want to tag along with us? That's cool. Just give Oscar his space. He doesn't do very good with kids. Or adults. Or animals. Come to think of it, he doesn't do very good with anybody. Just stay out of his way. How the hell does Dr. Sorkin think we're gonna load all this crap into the chopper?
Dunno. But you better do it if you want to get on a good side.
Okay. Well, thanks. You've been a great help. Hey, Oscar. Was there any dirt on Dr. Sorkin in the mission briefing? If I'm gonna have to use the old Yoder charm, I'll need some intel.
Big-time protester in the 70s, lots of animal rights crap. Handful of arrests for it. All of her InGen-related history is classified. Said to expect her to be a pain in the ass.
It said that?
Between the lines.
Are you gonna do any work around here? What, are we union now? So, Sorkin.
Hippie type. Got arrested a bunch protesting for animal rights.
So, Sorkin.
Hippie type. Got arrested a bunch protesting for animal rights.
So, Sorkin.
Hippie type. Got arrested a bunch protesting for animal rights.
So, Sorkin.
Hippie type. Got arrested a bunch protesting for animal rights.
So, Sorkin.
Hippie type.
Got arrested a bunch protesting for animal rights.
Do you know, he actually told me it doesn't matter that we have dinosaurs from the Jurassic and Triassic ages living together, as long as it's exciting. Moron.
So that girl is your daughter?
Yeah, my youngest, Jess, 14. Hard to believe.
And
Dr. Sorkin.
Why do you think interrupting me is going to work this time?
Someone needs to speak to the board about protecting these dinosaurs. You believe in animal rights, don't you? Wouldn't you put your neck on the line for them?
You're absolutely right, Mr. Yoder. But none of this matters if the board of directors...
I'm not supposed to say this, but I heard the board is going to hold an emergency meeting about, you know, new leadership. If you were there, you could act as a witness to the events that took place here. They'd have to listen to you.
That's true. I hate to admit it, Mr. Yoder. But perhaps you're right.
And our orders also mention an assistant?
David. Yes. I'm afraid David won't be coming back with us. He told him to stay away from the quarantine.
Oh, Dr. Sorkin, I'm so sorry.
Thank you. Now, before we go, I have some work in the lab that must be completed first. Dr. Harding, perhaps you and your daughter would like to assist me. I've been working on a cure for one of our dinosaurs' nastier genetic disorders.
Oh? Which one?
It's dietary. Right up your alley. Dr. Harding, we've done it.
And what exactly have we done?
Reverse the lysine contingency, of course.
Wait, what's
that? InGen, Henry Wu, added a gene to the dinosaurs that makes them dependent on supplements of an amino acid called lysine. Without their weekly doses, they'll all die off.
You cannot give that to the dinosaurs. They need to be contained. If any of them get off the island...
Okay, listen. I've been working with the Parasaur's behavioral program for months now. If I go back to the mainland to fight for this place, they'll all be dead before I can get back, along with all of my research.
Parasaurs?
Parasaurolophus. They're herbivores, generally safe.
Let me give the solution to them, to see if it even works.
How many are we talking about?
Why don't you come out with me? See how much progress we've made with them.
Can we, Dad?
Fine. We'll go.
Cool.
I'm glad to finally have you out here, Dr. Harding, despite the circumstances. We've been doing some very interesting work with our parasaurs. Behavioral communication experiments.
You've interpreted their calls?
Some of them. And I plan to use that to get them out of the pen.
Out?
Well, I'm not going to treat their water with them still in there.
How do we know there aren't any bad dinosaurs around?
Trust me, sweetie. If there were any predators, we'd know. See that one? She's the lookout. She'll stand guard while the others graze. If there were any predators in the vicinity, she'd be nervous and emitting a danger call. But she's not. She's calm. Jerry, you can activate the speakers from there. Jess and I will set the various parasaur sounds that play through them.
Dad, it's okay. I mean, it's safe, right?
The parasaurs will warn us of trouble before it gets close.
Stay with Dr. Sorkin.
So you can really speak dinosaur?
We've been doing behavioral tests using various parasaur calls, playing them through the speakers around the pen. We can't just shoo the animals out, but we should be able to manipulate them into moving using their own sounds.
Cool.
These speakers on the west side of the pen can be set to play a parasaur food call that will attract the hungry dinos. The speakers on the east control the mating sounds that will attract the more, amorous dinosaur.
What about the big set of speakers in the middle of the pen?
Ah, those emit the danger call. The parasaurs will instinctively move away from it.
So basically, we can herd the dinosaurs out of this pen using the speakers and their sounds.
How do I turn on the speakers?
I'll have to tell your dad to do it when we're ready. Need a quick reminder about how the speakers work?
Yes, please.
These speakers on the west side of the pen can be set to play a parasaur food call that will attract the hungry dinos. The speakers on the east control the mating sounds that will attract the more, amorous dinosaur. The big speakers in the center emit a danger call that will scare the dinos away from it. We want to move the dinosaurs forward, we might need to give them a good scare from behind.
Oh, we can use the danger call.
Good thinking. Dr. Harding?
Yeah?
Activate the danger speakers. Good at this. Maybe you'll be a behavioral scientist someday.
Maybe I will. That's it. They're out.
Good job, Jess.
This is why she was elected to be the lookout. What's wrong with her foot?
It's a broken toe. Feel free to have a look. I just have to do one more thing, and then we can leave.
Lysine.
If the dinosaurs are to have a fighting chance, they'll need the solution to survive.
I'm still not sure.
Jerry, this is my life's work. These are basically my children. I'm not gonna let these creatures die because some bureaucrat can't stand losing control. They deserve their own lives.
Jess.
Dr. Sorkin?
Laura.
Laura, what's lysine?
InGen, Henry Wu, added a gene to the dinosaurs that makes them dependent on supplements of an amino acid called lysine. Without their weekly doses, they'll all die off.
Don't tell my dad, but I got a D in chemistry.
Then today should be very educational. The solution we were creating at the lab will reverse this scenario, allowing the animals to live out their natural lifespan. We just need to get it into the main water supply.
Okay, that should be easy, right?
This is a big responsibility, Jess.
I can handle it, Dr. Sorkin. I mean Laura.
Okay, Jess, let's get started.
I'm telling you, man, almost made me swear off Chinese food forever.
Yeah, right. I've never seen you refuse an egg roll. Ever.
I said almost. Besides, my date was hot. You remember the girl with the blonde hair, red scarf, what was her name?
I don't keep track.
Oh, you remember her. She was the one that was wearing the... Hold on. You hear that?
Go, go, go!
Okay, you win. Set the chopper down.
No!
You're putting Oscar's life in danger. He doesn't really like that.
Jerry!
Oscar, get over here. I'll pull you in. Come on, man. That's it.
Come on.
one more!
Woman, she's dead when I get in there!
Come on, Oscar, put those giant friggin' arms to work! Get in here!
Oh!
No! Come on, Oscar, put those giant friggin' arms to work! Get in here! Come on, Oscar, put those giant friggin' arms to work! Get in here! Bill? Bill? You're one stubborn son of a...
Hey!
Problem! You got this!
Land this thing! Now!
Not gonna happen!
No, not so good.
Is the water ready?
Yep, lysine is now officially a part of this nutritionally balanced dino breakfast.
Excellent. Now I just need to get this water into the main supply and we'll be done. That's it, Jess. We did it. Jess, come up here. I want you to see this. This is how nature intended these animals to exist.
Wow. With all the running away I've been doing, I haven't had time to really appreciate them.
Oh, girl, take it easy.
What's wrong with that one?
Oh, no.
Raptors.
Thank you.
Guess the old man still has a few good moves, huh?
You are lucky to be alive, Jerry. I've never seen anyone outrun a Velociraptor before.
Where did they come from? What are they doing out here?
Must have escaped from the quarantine pen somehow.
Raptors are highly intelligent. They'll find a way up here if we give them enough time.
Yes! It's you!